Hello. In our parasha, Parashat Vayishlach, we read of the birth of Binyamin, which was accompanied by the tragedy of the death of his mother, Rachel. Rachel names Binyamin ben Oni. And many of the Parshanim explain that ben Oni means the son of my sorrow, because he was born out of pain and anguish. Others explain it that it means that he is that what happened now, this tragedy, is because of my sin, that she took the trafim from her father and didn't give it back. Rachel is naming Binyamin in the name that reminds us of the story of her death and of the tragedy that came with it. And then Yaakov names him a different name. He calls him Binyamin, which is very surprising that Yaakov would take his wife's name and change it, his beloved wife, and change the last thing that she says. Her last words were the name of her son Binyamin, Ben-Oni. And then comes Yaakov and changes the name to Binyamin. The Ramban explains this by saying that Yaakov took the name Ben-Oni and gave it a new interpretation. The word On doesn't only mean sin or pain, sorrow, but it can also sometimes mean strength, power. Ben-Oni, the son of my strength. Yaakov, with all of his sorrow and grief over his wife's death, looks at Binyamin and he says he's a son of strength. He has lots of powers within him. Maybe his mother gave him her powers by fighting for the ability for her son to live, even when it came on the expense of her own life. Binyamin, the son of strength and power. Yaakov doesn't erase Rachel, but Yaakov takes the story and gives it a completely different meaning. Yes, he is Ben Oni, but in a different meaning. He is the son of the strength of Rachel. Rachel sees these last moments as moments of defeat, as moments of weakness. And Yaakov sees the strength, the power of life that is within Rachel, and the power of life that is within Binyamin, that from the moment he was born, came, fought for his life, and was given life by his mother, even though the situation was so difficult. And I think we can learn from Yaakov the ability to take situations that are not easy, that are challenging, and to look at them from a different perspective, and to see how we can rise from them, turn the on from the meaning of sorrow to on and the meaning of strength, to look at situations that are not easy and manage to find the points in which from them we can dafka rise and become stronger and better. That's what Yaakov is teaching us by changing the name from Ben Oni to Binyamin, to take the power of the sorrow and turn it into the power of life. Shabbat Shalom.